guys, welcome back to my channel. I look weird, but welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome, welcome, and welcome to the fam. And if you are returning, you is a loyal one. You already know. So okay, today is Friday. I am about to leave the house, and I'm lying, I'm not about to leave the house. Don't excuse my hair. I haven't like brushed my things. I haven't put my hair up properly. I haven't done anything to my hair. I'm wearing this top from Cotton On. It's like a balloon sleeve type of almost crop top, and I'm wearing these leggings from, where is this? This is from either Cotton On or Factory. Cotton On. This is from Cotton On, and then these leggings are from H&M. I'm just wearing white sneakers. Tragedy. My hanger broke. Don't mind the state of my bed, but my hanger broke. So as you can see, it'll be really so pants. It's just a bunch of pants, like a whole bunch of pants. And I'm coming to the realization that I might be a pants girl more than I think I am. Because I really like pride myself in being a, what's this thing called? A dress girl. But I, judging by the amount of pants that I own, I think I am slowly moving into being a dress kind of girl. So I need to find a new hanger and replace this one. And then like tidy up my bed. And then I'm gonna, okay, fix myself, finish fixing myself, and then I'm gonna head out. Let me show you guys my flowers. They are doing really, really good. I showed you guys in either the last vlog or one of the last clips, I don't know if I'm gonna, how I'm gonna edit, but I showed you these flowers. They're like 2 weeks old, but they're doing really amazing. So today I just added more normal water. And so yeah, that's my flowers. They're still doing amazingly well. When I come back on Sunday, I'm gonna cut the stems again and then let them flourish. Like, flowers can actually last a really, really long time. If like, they could last up to almost a month, I kid you not. But I just wanted to say hello and introduce this vlog, if we're starting a new vlog, because I'm not too sure how the clips are doing in the last vlog. How many clips I have over there, but I ended that vlog and I'm trying to start a new vlog. So I hope that one gets enough clips so that I can start a new vlog right now. Done. So guys, I'm with Rhea.
Potatoes, eggs,
hey. As you guys would have seen, and we're eating. We haven't got a drone. I'm eating. She's done.
You eat slow.
No, but I did start like 3 minutes later.
But I was limiting. We're gonna just be chowing.
Huh? Okay. What was limiting? So
I was nibbling.
I'm excited to try this. Okay. Excuse me.
And we're watching, can you guys see? Birthday Leon's and her friend. So yeah, I'll catch up with y'all later. Okay.
I think because me, I've been working like for a long time.
Yeah. So, because I always watch people that eat on Instagram.
He calls
you.
What? What you
doing? Like, I was looking like really.
Makes sense.
It's not about like people eating, it's just like when people talk, I watch their mouth. You know, like when someone is in my presence, what's the one thing you concentrate on?
Their eyes.
You see, me, it's the lips.
No, there's something.
So when people are presenting and stuff,
experience.
So I have a thing.
with other people.
Of watching people like, on YouTube.
So
it's just like
I dated in high school, that was after high school.
And he was my first experience. I'm sure there's a mute, but yeah. I'm like, what is happening? So guys, I'm those people that like people to that watch people eat on YouTube, you know, your mukbangs and stuff. Firstly, let me explain why. For me, it's because I have, you know, when you, as I was saying, when you look at someone and they're presenting, what do you look at? She said the eyes. I look at the lips. So how you talk, how you laugh, how you, you know, if you're eating, how you chew, if you, you know, your mouth is open, your mouth is closed, you know, so it just so happens that eating has to do with the mouth. And that's what I look at when I'm on YouTube.
But like that,
I go through the bowls. Like it's a lot,
guys.
That's in the rural areas.
So are your taps open?
But they have to go through the pipes and stuff. I get the bottom also didn't, not the bottom, the toilet also didn't have water, so it's pushing out water there and everything.
But like this, my battery is even flickering.
So yeah, man, I have like people, I have favorite eaters, you know, I don't like watching just anybody. Like, don't chew with your mouth open, you know, don't be sloppy, like, with things on your lips, so. Baba Jahandlo.
I feel like
it's a thing, like, it's not entertaining, but it's like, what? What other example, what other fetish is there?
Feet.
Yeah, see, other people like smelling feet and kissing them and sucking the toes.
Nasty.
That's nasty, you see?
Yes. But it's nasty for us. Some people, they're fine. I think it depends on what you like and don't like. Like, I personally hate feet. Like, I hate feet. So, I don't want anybody touching, licking, doing things.
I don't hate them, like, with a passion like that, but I don't, I'm not trying to be around feet, like, don't, you know, no, don't play with my feet either. Leave my feet out of this.
Exactly. Okay, we're gonna finish. You see, this light is cute.
One toodle and another toodle equals toodaloos. Bye guys.
This is what happens when you have white friends. Don't do it.
You're trying to see who you vibe with, you're trying to see what you like, what you don't like.
But
I think it's because from a young age we thought we were black, dating, right now dating is interview stage.
Yes,
like you are collecting data.
Exactly.
This other was just like, you are dating, you are collecting data.
Exactly.
That's what you're doing.
You're sampling.
To make an informed decision.
Mm-hmm. When you know to collect data, you need a sample. You can't sample with one guy. Mm-hmm. You need to sample.
Friend Lebu, and now you're going to be watching my
video. I want to watch Komora.
For, you're going to answer all my questions then.
No, don't ask questions.
But I've never watched Komora. Keep pushing you away while I want you to stay. I'm lacing gold his eyes, but my heart still beats. When I say no, it's yes. I'm putting you to the test. Can you handle me? Do you? Good morning. Hey guys, so it's like in the afternoon, basically.
It's still in the morning.
What time is it?
It's still in the morning.
What time is it?
It's still in the morning. The morning is before 12. It's still in the morning.
What is the time though? Rhea is being defensive because she just woke up.
I did not just wake up.
You did. She just woke up. That's why she don't want to tell us. It's like quarter to what? 12? It's quarter to 12. And I've been up and get told you saying us. So clearly spring is within us. But yeah, we're looking for something to watch because we are about to have
brunch.
Motoko for brunch. Have lucky, sorry that I've been playing games. Do you really have what it takes? I guess so. I am a queen, I need my king. Are you bad enough to sin? I think so. Okay. Let me just be honest with you. I want you. And okay, I've been running circles all the time, but I want you. Seriously. I'll need porridge. Rhea is cooking.
Huh? Hey guys. Welcome to my kitchen.
What you making?
So I'm going to make some homemade zinger wings.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, it was actually fried wings, but those are zinger wings. And some chips. So it's chicken and wings today.
It's actually what? What did you say?
Chicken wings.
You said it's zinger wings.
Zinger wings, but it's just fried wings because that's what zinger wings are.
Oh. Okay. These are the wings. Dipping them in what? Eggs.
Use some eggs. And some flour, but you spice them first.
You spice what? The flour?
The chicken, spice
the flour,
spice the egg, if you
want
to some
test. I'm ready to eat. I'm hungry. I feel like I need to take a bath. I want to take this is the food, yeah, guys.
I'm good. Thanks.
I'm not here either, so I can't
let you guys in. Fuck a
duck! Wait. If I could just really quickly.
Please look at Rhea's plate. It's healthy, guys.
What are we doing?
I'm so sorry.
No.
But good luck in the Marines. You're gonna be great.
I don't something. Understand people eat broccoli, to be honest.
I'll give you just a dollop.
Where are you going?
I gotta meet up with some friends. Thanks. Okay, stop by later.
I'll probably dip my chips. I don't know about dipping my... Why am I dipping my chicken?
Okay, so. My ticket connect has gone dark, but I was able to track down Bernard the intern. Alicia fucking left.
Thanks.
Hey, fuck that noise. Look. We got more important things to worry about. Okay?
Hey, girl.
This Chef Ree. Chef Ree.
Comment below if you want the recipe, guys. Comment below. Did you show them?
I did show them.
But yes, you did show them.
What?
Can you take a bite and just listen to
them? It's crispy. Everything crispy. Do you also like your eggs crispy?
Yes. Like I semi-burned my eggs.
We need to put in the door.
Yeah, it's everything crispy. Like everything has to be crispy.
Honest, if it can be, I'm so
So you just lied, and Romelle is not here to sign.
Romelle is here.
Now, don't judge me for still wearing my pajamas. It's a lazy day, and there's water problem, so thanks. Reserve your judgment.
Do you want red cappuccino or do you want like?
We'll have red cappuccino. Ooh, child, I'm getting spoiled.
Bona.
Spoiled. I need a man gonna treat me like Rhea.
Okay. Let's just taste the chicken.
You know what?
I should probably bite into it. Really? I wish you guys could see what Rhea's doing. I'm thinking.
Don't worry, I'm gonna taste for you guys, give you the honest opinion.
No, they're good.
They're open. Food. How many sugars?
Mm-mm, just like 1.5 or something. Mm-hmm. That thing is sweet, man. How do you make it? Do you put in milk?
Yeah, I put half cup of milk.
Yeah, so if you use like a lot of milk, it gets really sweet. Mm-hmm. Like that powder alone itself has sugar. So I don't have as much sugar. I muted the TV.
Alright, guys.
Ooh, Cerebos.
Cerebos.
That's what we're sipping on. Red cappuccino. So we're waiting for you to do your taste test.
Okay, guys. As you saw how crispy they are.
Kinda, you wanna start a YouTube channel and do food
reviews? I think I should. Yes! Honestly, hey!
I think I should.
Go
should.
To different menus and stuff.
To review restaurants. Mm.
Listen carefully, guys. Bring it close to me.
Here's some up.
Uh-huh. Look. These are better than KFC wings.
I don't eat KFC. I eat their dumplings, but not the Zen wings.
They're too hot. Like, you can't even taste the meat. Like, you can't taste if the food is nice or not because it's just so spicy.
No, what the Zen wings?
Mm.
So.
Zen wings are painfully spicy. Like,
yeah, like they're fighting. French 110. Okay. I just got a pipe. Gaten must come live here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I got the pipes.
I'm about to tell
you. I'm about to tell you.
Just a short distance immediately, but.
Like, what is the reason?
And there's so many circles here. They have to do stopping calls. Maybe it was a straight road, Asham.
Yeah.
Maybe accidents.
I got it in a racing ground.
Okay, guys, so I eat broccoli for my anemic ways. Okay. And I enjoy it.
And why do you enjoy? What do you enjoy about broccoli?
It's crunchy, first and foremost.
Crispy.
Mm-hmm.
And it tastes really good with cheese. Like, really good if you sprinkle cheese on top. And it's a green that you don't have to suffer eating. You know, there's some vegetables where you're like, I'm just eating. Like, mixed veg. You know, mixed veg. Yeah, it's frozen. I don't enjoy frozen mixed veg. I feel like I have to eat it because it's veggies. But at least broccoli is like, you know,
it tastes like water. Like, it tastes like nothing. But it also doesn't taste good. I don't know.
It is good.
I don't like broccoli. But also, I don't like a lot of things.
I just found out you don't like what?
Gomez.
Yeah. So, guys, it's about.
It's about 6 now, ne?
Oh, it's 5 to 7. The sun is going down. I've showered, and now Rhea is showering. The water pressure is still a bit. Wow, until she bling. The water pressure is still a bit weak, but at least there's water for us to bath, and there's hot water. So I just took a shower, and I'm sitting here watching The Notebook. I've never watched The Notebook like that. I know, right? Orcs. But I've never watched The Notebook. So I'm watching The Notebook. I'm waiting for Rhea to finish, and then we're gonna go to get some ice cream. Well, she said milkshake, but I think I want ice cream. I don't know, actually. Y'all know I'm indecisive. We'll see what I end up getting. I'm gonna get probably food, because I know I'm gonna get batong askisi and shing. I'm busy here, and I'm gonna get hungry later on. 1940. I'm gonna get hungry later on. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. But I'm just waiting for Rhea. She's playing music. She every day when Rhea showers, she always plays music. Like that happens, she plays music, and it's just like always. She's like, I'm a music person, but Rhea's on another level. Like on another level. Yeah. So that's that. I need to look cute. She's like, my hair is old now, so I don't feel like I look as cute. But I wanna look cute. I wanna do cutie. Like, things are gonna make me look cute. I need to, but again, tweeze my eyebrows and do all of that kind of stuff. I've basically been on this couch all day. I've taken naps on naps on naps. Like,
who's my girl?
When you're fresh.
She is pretty, son.
Pretty. Oh, comes to
black.
I found it on the side. What's the name of it? Black bed.
Well, not black, blacky. Well, B-L-E. C-K-E.
The girl is fresh.
What was it? It's nice being clean, Jim.
When it all comes to times.
Huh?
Blacky.
I couldn't understand a damn thing that said, so I got into reading.
Whose song are you looking for? The night comes in every day, like, you're so calm during the day, at night. We are back! But obviously we couldn't vlog because we're playing copyright music. You know, car music sessions.
Because people like the name of the song they
give them. Me, I don't know, I don't have time.
So what is playlist?
They get copyrighted still. Oh. And people can't like download the video and. And my previous video got copyrighted because of that song you were playing in the background. 11. I don't know 11 king. I don't know who Khalid is. I was just like, I covered my tracks with my songs. All my copyright songs, I made sure 10 seconds or less. Ah, yam putaka Khalid. I'm like, Well, there's nothing I can do.
We're having cheeseburgers and hey guys, welcome to the next day of the vlog. It's Sunday. It is 3 o'clock. It's 3. Oh my gosh, it's so late. I'm about to shower. We're busy playing with hair all morning. So we did all of these wigs, activated these curls, same way I did on the vlog I posted. And then we straightened this one and that one. So yeah, we played with her all of this morning. Rhea's bathed, face beat, and really now I'm gonna shower and be my face, and then I'm gonna go home. Oh, I thought you're inappropriate. Hey y'all!
This does not reveal secrets. Wait, I haven't put my earrings on. I'm gonna show you my final look. I hope y'all are well. I hope y'all are warm. On the
Sunday. Your eyes are doing what they're so big.
Happen. It's because they're out there. Yes. Do you guys actually realize in the vlogs how big Rhea's eyes are? Like, do you guys actually?
I think you forget that big eyes.
I do forget. Like, her eyes are ginormous. But okay, I'm gonna shower and then I'll talk to you guys later. Please pause this. So guys, it's hours later. I forgot to like talk to you guys, but Miguel, is cute like that. Other Miguel is cute.
Who's this?
Who this?
Who this girl?
What you know?
Pindamza. Can't hold a girl.
Okay, and I'm going home. I feel like this should be the end of this vlog. But we'll see. Oh, guys, braids are everything. Wait.
Like, you enjoy them the whole way through.
The whole way through. You even said to Tatula. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'll see you on when I see you, girl.
Soon.
Next week.
Next week.
Okay, Luna, bye. Oh, so guys, I'm back home. Obviously, I'm wearing the red gown. Y'all already know that she's home. I'm obviously wearing it over my clothes because that's what I do. So I'm about to, it's like 10:30 now. I got home. I had a few stops before I got home. And then I had one stop. Let's not emphasize things. I had one stop and then I came home and I look drunk. I think these eyelashes are heavy, to be honest. Well, I'm tired, I guess wrong, but I came home and I chilled until it wasn't that long actually, but I chilled for a bit and then I dished up for myself. Oh my gosh, I haven't had Sunday course in a while because you know sometimes, so I take breaks like
like twice a year or so, 2 to 3 times a year, I won't have, like, I'll just go on a 2 to 3 week break, so I won't eat Sunday course for like 3 weeks because of 3 Sundays. Cause in a lot of like for real. So I had it today. Oh my gosh. And again, you like a beetroot now. Let me tell you guys about beetroot. I haven't had beetroot in years. Nothing against it. Love beetroot, love its taste. It's just that I hate the fact that it stains the rest of my food. So I've gone years without having beetroot. I even told my mom that at my wedding, beetroot, no, like, forget, you know. Because of beetroot, they won't look nice. So I had it again. I had it for the first time in a very long time today, and I was craving it. So I really enjoyed the food. But that's the type of person I am. Even if I really, really love you as a person, but like, if you do me dirty, I'll cut you off just like beetroot. Like, I don't even have to think twice. Like, I'll deal with my emotions and the fact that I really, really love you after. But you know what I'm saying? Literally. So yeah, Regile, we washed your jola. It's 10:30 now. About to go wash my face. Now, let me plug you guys onto what I use to remove my makeup. I was going to do like a favorites video, but honestly, I'm not gonna do that. So this is what I use to remove makeup off my face. You guys can't see her equating nicely. But yeah, this is what I use. It's from Clinique, so you know it's not cheap. It is a 2-in-1 cleansing micellar gel plus light makeup remover. I swear by these things, by this thing. And you guys know, obviously, I have very sensitive skin. I have very acne prone skin. So obviously, guys, you can't sleep with your makeup on, especially if you have foundation on. You can't sleep with foundation on your face. But I just want to tie my hair up. You can't sleep with foundation on your face, but, and like, you have to wash your face. But if you get this thing, you actually don't have to wash your face. Like, that's how good it is. It removes makeup to the last T, but just to be safe, I still wash my face anyway. But there have been a few nights where we came back from groove and I was bop tired, and I was like, I'm not gonna wash my face. So I just used this, and I'll show you guys how I do it just now. Let me tie my hair up so you guys can guys, I am so tired, I don't know why. But I think it's all that work with the hair. Like, straightening wigs is the most labor intensive thing you can ever do. So if you go and ask someone to do a hair treatment for you, for like your wigs, and you get someone to wash your wigs and stuff like that, please pay them what they ask, because that thing is very labor intensive. Like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna show you guys how I use this thing. Like I said, I'm not gonna lie to you guys and sell you guys dreams. This thing is expensive. I think it was 500, if I'm not mistaken. Somewhere there. All I remember is I complained to that lady. I was like, oh, maybe 300. Maybe it was 300. It was last year, guys. I swear, it was last year. I've had it for almost a year, so I'm not lying to you guys. It has not really moved much, because I don't wear makeup that much, and I also use it sparingly because, like I said, it's expensive. And I also use these are the Dettol sensitive personal care wipes. Don't know the prices, because yeah, I don't really know. I don't even think I bought these. I think sister gave me these. I can't really disclose from where. And then my sister gave me these. Yeah, the people in my life enjoy giving me wipes. And lint rollers. Like, if I were to tell you guys how many lint rollers I have, Rhea buys me lint rollers randomly. I guess I always have lint. That's just facts. I always have lint and I like to wear black. But the thing is, I just always forget to do the whole lint roller process. But yeah, anyway, I'm going to... Oh God. Ooh, child. Ah, why does it hurt? Why does it hurt? I think... Oh. Oh. I think I lost a few lashes there. But I'm not seeing anything. So I have a wipe. And then I literally take this and I squeeze it. When it comes out. Like that. So I have about that much. Now I try my best to like spread it all over the wipe because I'm not squeezing anymore because, like I said, this thing yatura. Anyway, you just start off by my eye area. If it gets into your eyes, so just make sure your eye is closed. Till the morning comes. Till the morning comes. Shortly, Falak. That's why I feel off site. Your ears, because I also put makeup on my ears and my neck. And yeah, my makeup is off. Look at this. At home. I'm gonna get another wipe. This time I am not going to use the product. I just do a general wipe. Like I said, like for now, wipes are not wet enough. Like wet wipes are not wet enough because I will still like when I used to remove my makeup using just a wipe, I used to go through like 3-4 wipes getting my makeup off, and then this is what the second wipe looks like. Now don't say I lied to y'all. So now all I need to do is to wash my face. Definitely I'm washing my face because honestly, why am I not washing my face? It's not like it's late at night. It is late, but it's not like super late. My outfit, I showed you guys my outfit on the vlog earlier, but I don't know if you guys like saw it. So I'll show you guys a picture. This is what I look like from the back, honeys. Yep, that's me. And then from the front, outfit looks. Like that. That's my outfit for the day, my outfit of the day. And yeah, if you follow me on Instagram, you obviously already saw that. You know what I mean? You've already seen all that. So I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Hello, beloved. Epiphonia. got my phone. Okay. So guys, yeah, that was quite a lot. Okay, I am going to get my nails done. Today is, oh fuck, get you a little pimple on my lip now. Infa, what's this thing called? Infa, love pimple vibes, which is very childish if you ask me. Infa, love pimple vibes, but problem. The real problem is this thing is so irritating. And I don't know how to like stop it. It just goes on and on and on. Oh, of course, yeah. But yeah, guys, y'all better not fall because. Okay, so I'm saying when I eat with a spoon because when I eat a. I'm just gonna stop here, finish talking to you guys. I eat pap with my hands. That's why I'm saying that. So when I eat with a spoon, I have to get ham. It's so sore. Also, I'm hungry. I'm extremely hungry. And I'm doing my nails, I'm soaking off, doing toes, so it's gonna take a long time. Hey guys, so it is, I spoke to you guys a little bit earlier on, so I'm back home. I did not vlog at the nail salon. I want to wash my braids because they are dandruff and my scalp feels very dry right now, so I'm gonna wash it like a conditioner tomorrow, like just co-wash and then put on my oil. I did not vlog, and I'm not going to talk about why I did not vlog and my nail appointment, but let's just say I'm having a bad day. Anyway, let me show you guys my nails. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna show you guys proper tomorrow, hagi, in the light, like in proper lighting. But it's basically an orange ombre marble type of situation. Then we got some rhinestones or whatever they're called and foil over there. And on this side. Batong. King. These are my summer, my spring. My spring money grabbers. I mean, obviously, I'm attracting money. We got the gold and, you know, the diamantes. Surely, money needs to be grabbed. Surely, I am manifesting richness because these are not bleh bleh. Come on. What do you mean? And I also got a longer length, if you noticed. Those are my, yeah, I got longer nails. I really wanted to increase kfedere, mugelemo, or gimo boy. But I just wanted to show you guys my nails. I am actually about to get in bed and sleep. It is very late. Got back home at 10. I arrived at 10 from doing my nails. Got 10. Left the nails for like 9:30. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm about to jump into bed. So this is the 25th of August. Banyana ba itse like a crop top. Go bona go lovely. Go lovely, go fine and thanks. Alright. Anyway, I'm about to watch some YouTube. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys. Probably like Boma Friday, so you know, when the plans they come out together, I have things to do, you know. Yeah, my edges are still pretty laid, hey. And my hair was like down all the time, in my face, mask on. Yeah, my face is actually feeling very dry. Get mask, good mask. Ugh, surely we can amend. Mask. Okay, anyway, guys, basically, I don't want to talk too much. I just wanted to show you guys my money grabbers. And I just realized that last year, September, I also had orange nails. Remember, do you guys remember them? Those were one of my favorite nails ever. Like, that was still when I was getting my nails done. Go Anino. I want to show you guys because those nails were bomb. Patong, focus. Helang, focus on my. And then. Remember, do you guys remember these? It doesn't want to focus nicely. There we go. Yeah. And it's September and orange. So orange is definitely my spring nail color. Obviously, definitely, clearly. It's a bit white, light, little orange, you know, but. Let's see. When I. When okay, never panty, dala. Gizula zula, funa wena. Tandulunga, tandulunga. Ey! Gazinga, tandulunga. Outside is open, but anyway, guys. I really don't want to hug you guys. I'll see you guys when things happen, you know, and I'm vlogging.